This is a striker for a 1964 Karmann Ghia. This is the only striker out of all the ones that were made that has actually a moving part in it. This is also the same striker for 1965-68 Porsche 911, and I think they make 912s during that time. Didn't they also? Yeah, 912. And we're going to show you how to rebuild the inside parts here today so that you will not ruin your $150 latch or possibly break your hinges. The striker here is held onto the door, of course, with two screws, and it actually holds, this is two outer pieces here, outer piece and inner piece, sandwiches these together. And it's not on the car, it's held together by this little tang right here that is actually mushroomed out to keep these secure. So to take this apart, start at the you have this up at this end here, the little tang, start at the opposite end with a screwdriver and start prying it apart and use these little tabs here to get it going. Work up towards the front part. Once it starts to come apart, bam, there you go. This is the bottom piece. This is the part that usually goes bad. Clicks in there like that. Top piece fits in there like this, and then you have a spring, and you need to save your old spring. These never get bad, they just get lost. And then that just pushes past there like that. Important that this little piece right here gets pushed past the bottom piece. And then you want to sleep these two together evenly, like that. Together. The little tang here, you can see it's slightly recessed now. We're going to tap this all the way around until it's good and together. And then the tang here, it's a nice, just like that, flares out slightly, and you have a rebuilt striker. Ready for your weekend driving pleasure.